me about the evolution of that character, The Rock, and how that all came about. Because you were a number of other characters before that.
Well, originally it started off in the World Wrestling Federation. I was Rocky Maivia, who was a kind of a young upstart, blue chipper, up-and-comer, who would smile a lot, and a really good babyface type of guy. A very linear character. We decided to turn the character heel, bad guy in our industry, and all I asked from a company standpoint was just that I could get the freedom to, or the creative freedom actually, to kind of just be myself and let me go out there and respond to people if I have to and things like that. And since then, the character's really kind of just exploded and blown up, and the character of The Rock is one now, obviously very non-linear. A lot of depth. I think nothing about singing to an old lady or giving her $100 and then, you know, giving her an extra 10 if she has gas so she can go buy something at the, the drugstore. You know, it's just a character who's extremely entertaining, brash at times, arrogant at times, and but above all else, entertaining.
Uh-huh. And is that you? Is that the real you?
I would have to say, sure. Yeah. Just toned down.
If you want to see an awesome clip of a young Bruce Lee, check out the video right there next to me. I think you'll enjoy it. Continue to believe, and I'll see you there.
Well, Kung Fu is a Chinese form of combat.
Mm-hmm.
Arts like karate or jiu-jitsu derive from Kung Fu.